Hello, I'm Julian Stafford from METTLER TOLEDO, and I'd like to show you some of the key features of the excess analytical balance. Let's start with the SmartGrid. The SmartGrid is attached to the rear of the weighing chamber and therefore floats in air. To remove the SmartGrid, we simply take it out and we can take a look at the shape and form. Notice that it's a grid, allowing sample spillage to pass through the weighing platform and not affect the weighing result.